स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू? वेलकम टू मेहदी इंग्लिश स्कूल. माई सेल्फ नीलोफर मिस, एंड यू नो दिस दैट माई सब्जेक्ट इज मैथमेटिक्स. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट टूडेज ऑनलाइन सेशन. एंड द वन मेन थिंग इज दिस ऑनलाइन सेशन इज फॉर द क्लास 2. सो आई होप दैट यू ऑल आर रेडी टू अटेंड दिस ऑनलाइन क्लासेस, राइट? एंड आई होप यू विल एंजॉय दिस classes. So as you know this thing, that before we start our lecture we always see one quote. I'll show you one quote. Behind every good kid is a great mom. Your mom is a great, because you are doing anything, she is there for you. If any problem will come, so your mom is there to solve it. Your mom is doing so many things for you. So behind every good kid is a great mom. Your mom is great for you, so always respect her. Okay students, now we are in the chapter number 10, and the name of this chapter is a measurement, right? So let's do revision of the previous lecture first, and then we'll move to the today's topic. So revision is a compulsory. Why I am doing revision every day of the previous lecture? Because if you think repeated, if you watch the thing again and again, you will remember it, you can't forget it. So revision is a compulsory. So please do revision of every lecture after complete it. So here is the revision of the previous topic. Let's do it first. Now students, let's go to the length. Let's go to the meter and centimeter worksheet. Let's move back to the meter and centimeter worksheet. So I have one worksheet for you. So let's start solving it. You have to write it down, the spelling. While you are writing into your fair book, you have to write down the spelling of book, the spelling of crayons, the spelling of glue. So that way you have to write it down. Now here is the picture of book. I'll show you by zooming it. So you can see this one is a book, right? So you have to write down in which you will measure the book. In what? So you will measure the book in centimeter, meter or centimeter. I hope you clear this topic is clear into your mind, that how to measure the thing is with the help of the scale. As I show you before also, I explained to you with the ruler you have to measure it and start with the zero. So this is the very small thing. You can measure it through your scale also. So the measurement will come in the centimeter, what you can call it, a centimeter. Now the next one is a crayon box. So you have to measure the length of the crayon box. What you have to measure? I'll show you the crayon box. Here you can see, I'll just move the red dot around this picture. So in what you will measure this? You will measure the crayon box in the centimeter also. I hope you understood this topic, that how to measure the thing is. Now the glue bottle is there. I'll show you the glue bottle by zooming it. Here you can see the glue bottle, right? This one is a glue bottle. So if you want to measure the length of this glue bottle, what you will do? So you have to put the scale on that bottle, starting with the zero, and just check the ending point where it ends, and just note down the length of it, and it will come in the centimeter only. In which the measurement will come, length measurement, it will come in the centimeter. I hope you understood this thing. Now the next one is a diary. What it is? It is a diary. If you want to measure the diary, it also measure in the centimeter only. You can see here, I'll show you diary. By zooming it, you can see here, this one is a diary, right? So you can also measure it in a centimeter. This one is a calculator here. You can measure it in a centimeter also. Then the pen is there. I'll show you. The pen is there. See this. So if you want to measure the length of this pen. Pen is a very small object, right? It is a very small thing. You can just carry into your hands and the use of it is to writing something, right? So the measurement and the length will come in the centimeter only. Now the next one is a scissor. Here is the scissor, you can see. You all familiar with the scissor. And sometimes you all use this scissor somewhere else to cut something, right? So the length of the scissor is also will come in the centimeter only. So the topic must be clear. Now I have one more example for you. Centimeter and meter. So here is the object, you can see. This one is a sofa. And here is two options is given. One is a meters or here is a centimeters. So you have to choose the unit that the sofa will come in a centimeter or a meter. You have to choose the thing in which unit we can measure the object is. So first one is a sofa. Here you can see this one is a sofa. So in what you can measure? You can measure in the meter. I have to circle on it. I'll just do it. So you can measure the sofa in the what? You can measure the sofa in the meter. So you have to put circle on the meter. This way I'll show you. This one is a sofa. Here is the sofa, you can see, and you have to measure in the meter. So this way you have to put circle on the meter. Now next one you can see is a bench, right? The bench is what you can use to put your books, right? Our class has so many benches. So it will measure in what? In a meter or in a centimeter? So the answer is a meter. You can measure the thing in a, see, I'll show you by zooming it. If you want to measure this bench, you have to use the unit which is meter, that is long than centimeter, right? Then here is a mobile phone. You can see here in this picture, you can see this is the mobile phone, right? So if you want to measure the mobile phone, which unit you will choose? It is a meter or centimeter? So my answer is the centimeter. What? The centimeter. You can see, I'll just zooming it. Now you can measure the mobile phone in the centimeter unit. You have to choose the centimeter. Now here is a book. As we seen this example before also, right? Just now before. So if you want to measure the book, which unit you will choose? You have to choose the centimeter to measure it. So you have to put circle on the centimeter. Now the next one is a chair. You can see here, this one is a chair. So if you want to measure the chair, which unit you will choose? It will in a meter or it will in a centimeter? So if chair is small, so you can choose in a meter. If you just, it depends on the length of the chair, but it will come in the meter only. You have to choose to measure the length of the chair. It will come in the meter only. Now I have one more thing for you. Here is an eraser, right? This one is an eraser. So the length of the eraser will come in what? Which unit you will choose for it? It will come that what you will choose. So the length you will choose, it is a centimeter. You have to write down this way. The centimeter, right? See this way, you have to write down. You have to write down eraser and you have to write down centimeter. Because the length of the eraser will come in the centimeter. Pencil. So pencil, the length of the pencil will also come for the measurement of the pencil will come in the centimeter. Next one is a pen. So the measurement of the pen also will come in the unit of the centimeter. Pencil case, you can measure in the centimeter only. Ruler is also come in the centimeter. Marker is also a small object. So it also come in the centimeter unit. Then the notebook. This is the third example of the notebook. So we'll choose centimeter to measure the book. Then for the chair, we'll use meter to. Now, the desk is. What do you mean by desk? On what you can just put your books and you can easily write down. So this one is a desk. So you can measure the desk in the centimeter also. Then the pencil sharpener. So that is the very small thing. The pencil sharpener is a very small thing. So you can measure the pencil sharpener in the centimeter. Now the next one is a so many examples for you that you are using in a daily routine life. Here is a water bottle. So if you want to measure the water bottle, this is your homework, right? You have to write down in which unit you will measure. It is a meter or centimeter. The next one is an eraser. So in what you will measure it? In a meter or centimeter. You have to give me the answer. I will not give you answer for this worksheet. You have to write down this worksheet. You have to write down the spelling of it. No need to draw these types of picture. You have to write down just a water bottle. And in front of it, you have to note down it is a centimeter or meter. In which unit you will measure the thing is. So the water bottle you can measure in a centimeter. This is the answer of the first thing. Now eraser. So in the next lecture, it means tomorrow, I will give you the answer, right answer. But before it, you have to write down this all the spellings into your book. And in front of this thing, you have to choose the correct option. If it is a meter or centimeter, I will not give you the answer. This worksheet is a homework for you. Here is an eraser, then a writing book that you all are using. For example, your fair book, that, then a pen, then a scissors, a papers, that a craft papers. We are talking about the craft papers, right? Then a pencil that you are using to write down to complete your fair book, right? You all know about the pencil. Different types of pencil will come. Now a pencil case, it means the compass box. Pencil case, it means the compass box. Then the school bag, you all have this thing, which is the school bag, right? So you have to choose one unit for it, that in what you will measure, it is a meter or centimeter. Then a basketball. So you have to choose that in which unit you will just measure the length of the basketball. It will be in a meter or centimeter. Then the iPod. You all know about this gadgets, mobile phone, iPod, right? Tablets, PC, laptops, all these things. But here we are talking about this iPod. Then a calculator. You all know this also, right? And I think you all are using this, all the things which is in the worksheet, right? So this thing is a homework for you. You have to just give me the correct unit, that how we can measure the thing is in a meter or in a centimeter. Now estimated length. Here is a bicycle. So what is the length it is? You have to measure, you have to just guess, you have to estimate. It is a 6 feet long or it is a 6 inches. It means a 6 centimeter long. What do you think? Just a 6 centimeter or 6 meter? How long this bicycle is?
So, the bicycle is approx long as a 6 feet. How long it is? It is approx long as a 6 feet. Then a crayon color. So, how long it is? A 6 feet or the 3 inches? It means a 3 centimeter. How long the crayon is? If it is long, a 3 feet or 3 centimeter? It means the inches. So, the right answer is 3 inches. It means the 3 centimeter. Now, the thread is. It is a 2 feet or 2 inch. We are talking about the length. We are not about the thread. So, it is a 2 inches long. Now, here is a pole, right? Street light. What it is? It is a street light. So, how long it is? 15 feet or 15 inches? How long it is? So, obviously, it is a 15 feet long. Now, the hockey stick is there. It is how much long? 5 feet or 5 each? It means the 5 centimeter. How long it is? So, the right answer is 5 feet. Then a fish. How long it is? 4 feet or 4 inch? It means a 4 centimeter. How long it is? So, it is a 4 inches long, not a 4 feet. Okay, the fish is not as much long. So, the right answer is 4 inches. Now, students, you have to note down this all the worksheets into the fair book. And one time in a rough book also. So, we'll solve that last worksheet into the next.
So, now students, the next worksheet of the meter, that estimating length. In the previous lecture, we had done the worksheet of the meter only. And today, we also going to do the estimated length worksheet. If you read this, the heading is very compulsory to read. It is the main thing for the all the worksheet. Estimating length, it means estimate the length to each object. Circle the answer that gives us best estimate. Now, here is the book. So, what will be the length of this book? It will be a 1 feet or 1 inch, 1 foot or 1 inch. What do you think? What is the length of this book? Can you imagine? Can you just estimate it that what will be, what it should be? So, my answer is a 1 foot. I think the length of this book is a 1 foot. Then the next one. Here is the door. You can see we all have a door in our house, right? We all have house, we are living in the house, and our house have a doors. So, what will be the length of this door? 7 feet or 7 inches? What do you think? What will be the length? 7 feet or 7 inches? 7 inches, it means 7 centimeter or 7 feet. So, what do you think? What it should be? It should be a 7 feet or it should be a 7 centimeter. It means the inches. What do you think about it? So, the right answer is a 7 feet. What is the right answer? Right answer is a 7 feet. This one is the right answer. Then the next one is a mug. You all know, everyone's house, these types of mugs is there. Right, you are drinking tea, coffee or something in these types of cup, right? Mug or cup, you can call it anything, tea cup or tea mug, okay? So, the height, 3 feet or 3 inch, what do you think? What is the length of this mug? 3 feet or 3 inches? I am not drinking 3 feet length mug, right? Not that much tea we are drinking. So, the length of the mug should be a 3 inches, not a 3 feet, right? Then a car. You can see in this picture, there is a car, is standing. So, what should the length of this car is? 10 feet or 10 inch, it means the centimeter. What it should be? You have to think about it. 10 centimeter is a very small length. Very, very small length. And 10 feet is a equal to match with the height of the length of the car. So the right answer is a 10 feet. And the window, you can see here. You all house have a window, right? So what the height of this window? It should be a 5 feet or it should be a 5 inches. It means the centimeter. What it should be? So 5 feet or 5 inch. So student, 5 centimeter is a very, very small length, not a that much length. Maybe it should be a 5 feet, but not it should be a 5 inches, 5 centimeter. Not as much short the window is. So the right answer is a 5 feet. Okay. Then a ball. You all are playing with this types of ball. Because nowadays it's a lockdown. You are not coming to school. You are attending your lectures online. Right? You are not coming to school. So, since a long time you are at your home, you are not coming to school. So you are playing too much, right? You just got a great time to play, right? So you are playing with these types of ball. So what do you think? What is the length of this ball? 4 feet or 4 inch? It means the centimeter. So what do you think about the ball? It is 4 feet long or 4 inches long? What do you think? It should be a 4 inches long, not a 4 feet long. So students, my dear students, I hope you get the proper idea about these types of worksheet or these types of questions will ask in the exams. You can measure the length of the proper thing. So that's why I'll show you these types of worksheet, so you will be easily understood. How you can measure the thing in what? In feet, in meter, in centimeter, in what? So, this way you can measure the things. Now here, one more exercise for you. And here is the item. It means the paper pin. Which pin it is? It is the paper pin. So here, estimate. It means you have to guess that what the length it should be, an actual length. Here you have to just imagine that it should be a this much length, but actually how much the length of this paper clip is. So here is a paper clip. Okay, so I think, suppose I am not say you that it is a 3 centimeter long or 4 centimeter long. We are just guessing it. It should be a this much long. So estimated length for this paper clip is a 3 centimeter. I think this is 3 centimeter long. But the actual length of this paper clip is a 2 centimeter. Okay. Now here is the pencil. So what do you think? How much long it is? What is the length of this pencil is? Can you have any idea? Can you imagine? You have to just guess of it, not a correct answer. I just want a just imagination, just estimated length. So it should be a 4 centimeter long, I think. Not a proper answer I'm saying to you. Suppose it should be a 4 centimeter long, but the right answer is a 6 centimeter long. Your pencil is a 6 centimeter long. Everyone's pencil is a different length. Because someone's pencil is a new, without sharpener, someone is too much using, they are doing the sharpener with the pencil, so its length become short. So everyone's pencil is the same length. Everyone's answer become different. Understood these things, students? Now the comb. Hair comb that you all are using to comb your hair, right? So what do you think, students? What the estimated length of this comb, hair comb? What do you think? I think the comb is 4 centimeter long. What do I think? This is my thinking. You have to write down your thinking. You can choose the different things except this only. You can write down anything, whichever you can see around your home, around you. You can take anything and you can just try to measure it, how much long the thing is. You can take anything to measure. Here I am just taking some things. For example, now for homework, you have to make a list of these types of things, of 10 things you have to carry. You have to take 10 things and you have to just measure the length of this. Okay, now here is a comb, and I think the length of this comb is a 4 centimeter long, but the right answer is a 5 centimeter long. How long the comb is? 5 centimeter. Then a spoon. I'm taking the spoon. You all have spoon in your kitchen, right? So what is the estimated length of the spoon? So every spoon is not with the same length. Some is a long, some is a short. So everyone's answer should be different. Okay, so this is the just estimated length. It should be a 2 centimeter long, I think, but it is actually 3 centimeter long. This is just an answer. I am talking about the short spoon. You have a long spoon, so you have to just measure the length of it, that how long the spoon is, what is the length of the spoon is. Now the next one is a shoe. You all have shoe, right? You all are wearing the shoes. So you have to measure your length of the shoes, that how much long it is. So everyone's shoes is different size, not the shoes is the same size. Everyone's answer should be different, not it should be a same. So I think it is a 10 centimeter long, but actually it is a 12 centimeter long. I just repeat this sentence. Now we are talking about the key that you all have, right? You all are using the key, not you students, but your parents have the scooter or any vehicle, right? So it starts with the key. Without the key, the scooter or the car or any vehicle will not start. So everyone's house key is must there. So you can measure the key also. So estimated length of the key is a 2 centimeter, but actually it is a 3 centimeter long. This way you have to measure the thing is. Okay students, so I hope you enjoy this thing. Now one more thing for you, the book, 1 feet or 1 inch. So the right answer is 1 feet. Then the ball. Sorry, not about the ball, about this person, this man. How much height, it means the length of this person is 6 feet or 6 inches, it means the centimeter. So person is not as much short as the 6 centimeter, right? So it should be a 6 feet only, 6 feet long the person is. The length of this person is a 6 feet long. Now the car is there. It is a 30 feet long or 30 centimeter long. So car is not as much short as the 30 centimeter, right? So it should be a 30 feet long. So the answer for this car is a 30 feet, the length of this car is. Now here is the ball. So two options we have, that a 6 centimeter and 6 feet. Two options we have. So what do you think? How long, what is the length of this ball is? It should be a 6 centimeter, it means the inches, or 6 feet. So ball is not as much long as the 6 feet, right? So the estimated length for this ball is a 6 inches, it means the 6 centimeter. Not as much the 6 feet long the ball is, okay. Now the door is there. You can see here the picture of the door. You can see here. So what should be the length of the door is? 7 feet or 7 inches? What do you think? What the length of this door? 7 feet or 7 inches? Inches, it means the centimeter, the too short length. The 2-meter-short length of this door is. So what do you think? It is a 7 feet or it should be a 7 centimeter? What do you think, students? So the right answer is a 7 feet. Because door is too much long, the 6 feet person can easily come through the door. So door should be a more than 6 feet, right? So door should be a 7 feet long. Now the mug. Again this will come. Now in this picture you can see the hot tea is inside the cup, right? And steam is outside. It's also coming from the cup. So 3 inch and 3 feet. Two options is given. So you have to choose the correct option. That 3 feet long the cup is or 3 inches long the cup is. What the correct length, estimated length of this cup is. So it should not be a 3 feet long. So the answer is a 3 inches. It means the 3 centimeter long it should be. So this one is the right answer, students. Now the object is there. This is the mobile phone. And the my guessing is a 4 centimeter long. The mobile phone is. What is the exact 4 centimeter? It should be. Then the real length is a 5 centimeter. Now others, the water bottle, the eraser, the bag and the sofa. You have to complete this in a homework. This is the homework for you, students. You have to complete this worksheet into your homework. We will complete in the next lecture, but before you have to complete this, okay? Now, thank you so much, students, for watching this video. Please do homework, do revision of all the things. Please make a fair book perfectly and do revision. Stay home, stay safe. We'll meet in the next lecture. So till, bye-bye, students.